Today, we take back what's rightfully ours. Today, we rid Minecraft of a disease. We will be burning every single birch tree. We will be the vaccine to this disease, the chemo to this cancer. We will destroy all birch trees in Minecraft.
Within 1,000 blocks of spawn.
At least we're starting somewhere.
Before we get into that, there's something I need to do and show you. My new house. I'm not actually finished with it, but as you can see, I've done quite a lot off camera. I'm completely done with the smelting and the storage hallways. Completely done, even a little bit of decoration. But the room I am interested in showing you.
It's important. We have this right here.
Now, this chain needs to be holding a certain something. So eventually, I want to have it to where there is not one single birch block within 10 million blocks of my base. But you know how museums preserve even like bad things like that aren't necessarily good in any sense, but you know, they're preserved for history's sake. That's what this chain will be holding. This chain right here. It's gonna be holding the only birch wood there will be within hopefully eventually 10 million blocks. So that is what we're doing right now. We need to go extract some birch wood. Now, correct me if I'm wrong. I don't think I have touched a single birch block this entire Let's Play. Or maybe I did, picked one up accidentally. If I'm correct, there should be some on this island. Oh, there he is. I need to clear some space here. This is just a little too much for me to handle. Now listen, this means literally nothing.
Burn.
Right, we're gonna place that all the way at the corner there. Hey, you didn't see anything. You saw nothing. I have a reputation to hold. I don't want the word to get back to Bartholomew that I actually touched a birch log.
Hi, Bartholomew. Nothing to see here. I don't have any birchwood in my inventory.
Close. I don't want him getting in here. I don't want him seeing any of this. Now we leave it to burn eternally. After this, I'm literally not going to touch another birch tree ever again. Now, I know what you're thinking. Max, how are you gonna do this? How are you gonna destroy every birch tree within 1,000 blocks? I'm glad you asked. It's not gonna be easy. First thing, I need to actually have a point at which I'm going to move 1,000 blocks away in each direction. So that point will be right here. This will be that point. And I'm going to have to do a lot of walking, and I'm gonna need a lot of flint and steel. Now, the real hard part about this is actually getting rid of all the birch trees. How am I gonna make sure there's not one left? It's going to take a while, dude. This might even be harder than getting 100 dogs. I mean, guys, let's do a little bit of simple geometry here. If we're going to cover 1,000 blocks in 4 different directions, then the area that we're gonna have to cover will be 2,000 times 2,000. 4 million blocks. Jesus Christ. All right, how much flint and steel are we gonna need? Because remember, there's no way I'm chopping down each one. I'm just gonna burn and hope it all burns down. You might say, Max, that looks like a waste of iron.
Wrong!
This is going to be the most important thing I will ever do. There will be nothing I will do in this hardcore world that will be just this important, except for when I cover 10,000 blocks in each direction. So let's go this way. We need to get to 1295 on the coordinates. Mainly ocean. We're already kind of not by a lot of birch trees. That's a plus. Oh yeah, wait, this is the huge jungle. We should be totally... Wait a second, hold on. Oh my God. Oh, dude, how long has he been sitting here? And he can't even despawn because he's in a boat. I've imprisoned this guy. Hey buddy, you're gonna be the first of many. Who's next? We just need to burn him enough to where, I mean, we can be pretty sure that the logs will burn. Honestly, if the leaves stay, you know, I've never really had anything with how the leaves look. Now, I'm realizing, This might cause a forest fire. Well, it's a worthy sacrifice, so be it. Some oak trees will burn along the way. Nothing I can do about that. In fact, this might even be a good thing because we make more ground, so any potential birch trees we might have missed will be burned in the process also. Oh my God, there's so many, dude. I don't know if I have the patience or resources to do this now that I think about it, but God damn it, I'm gonna try. Wow, there are a lot of birch trees. Holy shit. It just doesn't end. I've gone through 4 of my 18 lighters on this one forest alone. It just literally never ends. God, I didn't notice how much disgusting filth was living among me. I genuinely didn't. Oh my my god, bro. We've gone through 5 lighters. We're not even halfway done with this forest, bro. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. I have done some damage. Look how far back it goes. Oh, there are going to be a lot of oak tree casualties. Oh, see, this is what I was talking about. Look at this. Look at this. This is what I can't have. That's going to be the biggest problem is having... Oh, another one. Oh, another one. If there's any remnants, even one left. Look again. This is insane. How about this? How about I'll come back after I'm done and then I'll get rid of the little remnants. All right. I'm finding it harder and harder to find birch trees now. So I have a little strategy to preserve my flint and steel now. You do one at the base, one at the top, and that's it. I'm learning the most efficient way to burn down trees. In Minecraft, at least. Wow, we haven't made any freaking progress. Look at this. It's still all here. How? I burnt you. You shouldn't be here. Dude, I swear, birch trees is a different breed. And not in a good way, like the demonic way, like the burn and fire for 30 minutes but not disappear way. Okay, I can't burn the remnants. I gotta chop them down, but don't worry. I'm not grabbing them. I'm not going near them. You're next. Your kind is next. I don't know how I would possibly make skeletons go extinct. They spawn naturally, but I'll find a way. I'm very persuasive. I could convince Notch to completely delete skeletons from Minecraft's file. It's not now or never. Until this will be together. Well, that's it. That's my last lighter. Well, at least I know what I'm up against now. We've at least gotten rid of 30% of the birch trees in this area. I know that for a fact. I mean, look at this. It's almost impossible to, if you just come to this area, like you, I literally almost can't even see any birch trees.
Well, there's one.
Okay, but now I literally can't even see any birch trees. Like, try to find one.
Okay, how many lighters are we gonna need?
Wait, I have a good idea.
Wait, how do you make TNT? Hold on, let me look this up.
How to make TNT.
Oh, I forgot to add Minecraft. Well, now I'm on an FBI watch list.
Oh my god, that's so easy.
Bro, gunpowder and sand.
All right, how much gunpowder do we have? Oh no, we don't have a lot of gunpowder. God damn it.
Wait, hold on. Maybe this is where my useless mob farm will finally come in handy. It's just been sitting there for 3 episodes now, but maybe it started working again. Maybe there's some gunpowder in those chests. Please, for the love of Notch.
Oh, yes! Oh my god! It actually does!
Wait, so it's kind of working. It's not working as well as the guy said it would work. At least it did something. 62 gunpowder. That is a big, big difference from 15.
Moment of truth. How much TNT can we make? It better be a lot. All right, back to business.
Well, okay. All right, let's get a good view. Let's see how we've done. Oh my god, we're so low. Look at that. What is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then everything on this side's done. And then it looks, 6. That's it. And this is the entire north side. So there's 6 we have left. I'm just gonna go break them down.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna touch it. Not gonna touch it. All right, gone, gone, gone.
All right, gone,
gone,
gone.
Yep, that's it.
We're finished the north. Oh.
Last birch log in the north.
Don't worry, I have a special death for you, buddy.
I need some coffee, bro. Hold on, I'll be back.
You know, you guys might make fun of me for having a Google Home speaker as my mug, but the joke's on you.
I enjoy the attention.
So, here's my hopes for the next two directions, east and west. I'm pretty damn sure that there are no birch tree biomes. Like, east is a jungle, so I might not even have to do anything. I mean, look at this already. We're already halfway to 1,000, and we're not even to the jungle yet. I don't see a birch tree, do you? 900, still jungle. And then it's this. Yeah, that's it. There's no birch trees. The east has no birch trees. Oh my god, we just lucked out, guys. Jeez. Literally, look, there are no birch trees. I'll turn my render distance all the way up just to show you. There's nothing. It's just jungle and freaking spruce. That's it. All right, east is done. Let's go check out the west. All right, lucky sip of coffee. That's a desert, bro. We might have west too. I'm praying a notch right now so hard. Oh, this is looking promising. Okay, I mean, we're at negative 300. That's really close to negative 750. If there's nothing over there.
Oh, no. No, no, don't say that's true. I don't want to believe it.
Maybe that's past negative 750, bro. Please be fast, negative 750, dude. Oh, yep, there are some birch trees right there. God damn it. Yep, there are birch trees. Wait, hold on. Oh, that's not too bad. Bro, that's not too bad at all. All right, how much do we have? Oh, that's nothing. Oh, that's nothing. Oh, that's so easy, bro.
That's so easy.
Now, I know a lot of you guys might be a little upset that I'm tearing down nature, even if it is in Minecraft. I still understand, okay? But don't worry, because I have a plan, okay? For each and every birch tree that I have destroyed, I will plant 3 dark oak trees in its place. I know, it's pretty generous of me. It's pretty kind, but
that's just the kind of person I am, you know?
So don't worry, there'll be triple the amount of trees there were to even start with. So I mean, quite literally, I'm actually helping the environment. I'll probably title the video something along the lines of I planted 20 million trees ... in Minecraft. That's it. So we are done with 3 sides. I've been really lucky. If it would have been 4 birch forests on all 4 sides, I don't know if I would have been able to finish this video, dude. All right, last side. I really hope I luck out right now. Oh, it's already looking good. Hold on. It's already looking really good over here. Oh my god, it's just icebergs. Oh my god, it's looking so good. No! No!
No, no. Why must I be cursed? Why must I be cursed?
Okay, wait, it's not. It doesn't look like too much. Oh, this is a small little island. This is a little baby island. Oh my god, it is just a small little island. Yes! Tell me this is it. That's a desert! Yes! Yes! Oh, this is easy. I could have easily been sitting in this chair for like 10 hours, but instead, it's just 5. Is that it? Was that the last one? I think that was the last one. Oh, wait. There it is. Oh, I have something special for him. Don't want to put these TNT to waste.
I am erasing your bloodline.
It's gone. Peace. Peace of mind for the first time in... Now, peace of mind. Now, peace of mind. For the first time since this series began. Bartholomew, I'm home. Come with me, I want to show you something. So, earlier today, I did something with where you weren't watching.
Oh,
he straight up almost walked into a death trap. All right, Bartholomew, just stay still. I'm never bringing you in this room again. I'm so stupid. Anyway, Bartholomew, you see this? This is officially the only birch block within a 4 million block area. That means this is a rare item. It's a rare plant. It's not over yet. We still have much to do. Next up, 10,000 blocks. I have no clue how I do that. But thank you guys for watching.
Good riddance.